Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll be showing you how to change a mains filter on this Hoover washing machine. A mains filter is in the washing machine to stop electrical noise interference from the motor affecting your other appliances. If you have a faulty mains filter, it may trip the fuse board in your home or blow the fuse in the plug. Safety first, always unplug an appliance before carrying out any work. To access the mains filter inside the machine, the next thing I need to do is to remove the top of the appliance by undoing these three screws at the back. With the screws taken out, I can now carefully remove the top of the appliance. And with the top out the way, here is the mains filter. With the mains filter, there may be a few telltale signs that it is faulty, such as bulging in the filter, burn marks or scorch marks, or signs of smoking, or there may well be liquid at the bottom of the filter. However, if you don't have any of these telltale signs, your mains filter may still be faulty. Easy enough to disconnect from the cabinet. I just undo these two screws at the back to release it. Once the mains filter is disconnected from the cabinet, it's easy enough to replace with the new one. Simply disconnect each electrical connector one at a time and replace it onto the new one. You may want to take a photo of the connections at this stage. With all the electrical connections fitted to the new mains filter, you can then reattach it to the cabinet. With the new mains filter fitted, I can now reattach the top of the appliance. So there we have it, one new mains filter fitted to this Hoover washing machine. Spares and accessories for all the appliances around your home can be found on the eSpares website. Thanks for watching.